Hi, I am Dr. Vivek Jawali. I am a heart surgeon. I am a chairman for the heart surgery and cardiac sciences program of the Fortis hospitals in Bangalore. You know, all of us want to live a bit of ourselves, a memory of ourselves when we are gone. We want to be remembered. Have you ever thought that you could be left behind largely if some of your organs, when you are no more, are alive living in somebody else? Do you know that even your own family could over a period of time forget your memories? But somebody who lives with you, who has in his chest your heart beating, or your liver which is keeping him alive, will never forget you. And he will be the one, more than your children, more than your siblings, will pray for him all his life. We are so bothered with the trivialities of life every day, the salary, the vehicle, this, that. Have you ever thought of somebody who is in kidney failure, who is the head of the family, life breadwinner of the family, going to dialysis 3 times a week, out of job? His daughters, his wife would be on such big troubles. Have you thought of his life? And this man, or somebody who is in heart failure, he can't even go to the bathroom, gets breathless, swollen all over, out of job, can't do anything. If he is the head of the family is in big dire straits. Same thing with liver failure people. They get a liver to be transplanted, a heart to be transplanted, a kidney to be transplanted. Do you know in 3 months, they are like you and me, robust, running around, doing their work, winning bread for the families, being normal. Difference between life and death. What I'm talking to you today is, think of donating your organs. When you are gone, and if you have written down that my organs to be donated, you could light up not lamps in one house, lamps in 9 houses. From you, from eyes to heart to lungs, kidney, pancreas, bones, skin, innumerable lot of things can be taken out. But on average, today, with the modern technology, today's technology in Bangalore, 9 houses will have lights lit up in them. Christmas lights will light up because of you in some houses. Diwali diyas will light up in some houses because of you. There will be an Eid ka chand seen in some houses during Eid because of you. Think, this is very enormous. We at Fortis run a program called FORT, Fortis Organ Retrieval and Transplantation Program, in which we help you, if you have that will, to enroll yourself and track, and whenever such a occasion comes, you are on a smart card, and we can inform your government, inform those nodal bodies who can help your families to do all this. But this is very important. This is more than any religion. In Hinduism, the Gita says, Jirnaya Vastrani. That means your soul travels from body to body, and the body is just worn out clothes. Don't bury or don't burn it. More than me, I think the religious heads should be talking about it. Today the time has come that everybody should be so much aware about organ transplantation and organ donation. Today, every city has got a transplant program. Do you know, in India, small towns, Kottayam, Aurangabad, are doing heart transplant. There are government hospitals, Delhi, Hyderabad, Bangalore, Kottayam. Government hospitals are doing heart transplant. Kidney transplant is done all over. Liver transplant is done all over. India's medical times have come now. Every town has got modern infrastructure. Very soon, everywhere there will be common transplant programs. In America, in Germany, they are very sophisticated. Anybody has a brain death, they can be contacted, their organs can be donated. In France, unless you have written that I don't want my organs to be donated, everyone's organs are donated. But even then, they are nonplussed. They don't have so many organs. They can't save all their lives. And in these places, artificial hearts, which are very expensive, are common. In India, we have a big population. In India, we have a lot more road traffic accident. Anybody due to road traffic accident, the brain is damaged, there is a big brain tumor, there has been a large stroke or multiple diseases. Whenever somebody's brain dies, the organs are alive, the doctors have kept the person artificially alive, this person is dead. And if the respirator is stopped, the machines are taken out, then the person can be declared dead. These are the patients, these are the people who can donate their organs. And if something happens in your family like this, remember that the memory of these people can be kept alive in so many houses, in such a dignified way. I remember the story of a girl when she was a small child, her dad died and his heart was donated to somebody. And when she was marrying, she tracked that person out in whose chest her dad's heart was beating. He came and gave her hand in the marriage to the guy. Those are very touching moments. But all of us must understand that we can donate our organs and we can light up lamps in 9 houses. And I want to remind you that my hospital is just a mouse click away. That click Fortis, we will get our website. On our website, we have in the corner the mention of the FORT program, F-O-R-T. You can go there, register yourself. We will send you the smart card. We will take care of all the arrangements to be done in the future for your organ donation wish. Thank you very much.